Well, Powerball fans will soon have another option to win some cash.
Yeah, the Colorado Lottery says there will be a new Monday night Powerball drawing. The change starts August 23rd. This new drawing is an addition to the regular Wednesday and Saturday night ones. There will also be what's called double play, where for an extra dollar, players can be entered in an additional drawing with a top prize of $10 million.